Fasting is a lost art in America. We should be fasting for 16 to 18 hours without food. On a monthly basis, a 3-day fast, water only, and you say, oh, I can't do that. Yes, you can. Diabetics can do it, and anyone can do this. All through the centuries, since the creation, we have fasted. It's been a major spiritual practice. It's also an extremely healthy practice. Fasting allows immune senescence to happen.